making her way to the ring from Japan, Guy OG.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Byron, I think these women may be caught off guard a bit by the stellar crowd reaction they're receiving here.
I don't know what, Michael. It seems like they get one of the biggest reactions each and every week. You think they'd be used to it by now?
Sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
A lightning quick strike. That packed a punch. authority. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me. I don't think this is where G wants to be.
When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy. This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something.
A quick finish. Can she do it? And there's the kick out.
Nice kick out.
That's a classic textbook maneuver. She comes up big with the reversal. Now in full control. Oh, what a side slam. She's got the shoulders down, and she kicks out.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Oh, the counter. She's looking at it early. You're not going to get her that easy.
What a kick out.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Oh, no! She's starting to look low on energy.
If she's not careful, she's going to find herself in some...
Hoping to end it here. Not enough to end this one. Very nice. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out! And she turns it around on her. She just will not let up. She's in full control now. There it is. Well done. Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
And she's toying with her now.
She's on her last legs.
Pure artistry by her on that Hurricane Rana. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup. She's humming like a well-oiled machine.
Look at her go!
What a comeback.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Ill-advised move. And this has got to be it. On a kick out of 2.5. That was really close.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
And she lands the dive with ease.
the mark. On a hard knee to her opponent. I don't know how much more the shoulder can take.
More punishment needs to be dished out. Just finish it.
This should do it right there. The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Comes up big with the reversal. Oh, no. Breaker, so devastating. She counters with a move of her own. This could do it. One, two, and a kick out after a long two.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
She is on fire.
Roundhouse kick. And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago. Just as devastating the second time.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Two. Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
She's looking at it. She's got her now.
That has got to be it.
It could be over here. One, two, three. No, oh, that was so close.
Can you believe this? I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Being driven straight down to the canvas. What power.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Spinebuster!
She's back in full control now.
And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
Will this be it? One, two, kick out at the last moment.
This is amazing.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Look at this. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable. To be little. Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. Close, so close.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
This could be all she wrote.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
The swing! Both these super, she's locked and loaded and taking no prisoners.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Not today. Now there's the counter. Showing some quickness there.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
This should do it right there.
One, two! Kicking out of that, man. Used up her last bit of energy.
She just will not give up, Cole.
And she comes up with a big counter. Oh, and it's a reversal. And the Flapjack delivers a face-first collision with the mat.
Here she goes again. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
And it's an overhand punch. She might have it. Huge move right there.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
And this has got to be it.
Two! And that's the match.
That makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.